Apprentice, I see you've landed on Nar Shaddaa. It is, I'm afraid, the armpit of the galaxy.
I want to make quick work of this place.
Then you must remain focused. Nar Shaddaa is a planet of frivolity and distraction. Gambling, spice, rampant black market and gang territory disputes. But you are there to eliminate my spy, Agent Delacon. Normally it would be a trifling task, but Delacon has acquired a powerful ally.
Tell me his name so I know what to put on his epitaph.
Agent Delacon's new benefactor is a young Sith Lord named Rothari, an upstart who openly disrespects my methods. Rothari prefers a more blunt approach. The Dark Council has granted him dominion over Sith interests on Nar Shaddaa.
All that's about to change.
I would celebrate the day that nuisance was quelled. Agent Delacon knows much about my organization. I cannot have Rothari in possession of such a resource. Burn Rothari to the ground. Destroy everything he's working for. And kill Agent Delacon.
Sounds like my kind of fun.
Haladrel Setson runs my slave operation on Nar Shaddaa. She has been a valued operative for many years. She is ready to receive you and can fill you in on Rothari's movements and interests. That is all.
I am truly honored to serve such a personage as you, Master. History will remember your name.
You're good to go.
Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Myself, Master.
No problem.
I'm quite pleased. I will perform according to your exact specifications, Master.
Sweet talk me all day, darling. The exchange is moving in on this operation of yours. No amount of sugar gonna change that.
Believe me, you're going to prefer the sugar to the spice. Take one step closer and there'll be 24 Sith surrounding you.
24? That's a dead giveaway, darling. You got none.
These are your last breathing moments.
Now what you say, Big Shot?
Ha! We've been trained to handle Sith. Kinda glad we get to show off. Kill the Sith.
You're good to go.
You have a flair for dramatic entrances. I probably could have handled that, but I'm grateful for your timing. You're the apprentice Darth Barriss prep for me, yes?
You figured it out.
The obvious is my specialty. That's why I keep petitioning the Darth for a raise. Haladrel Setson. So you're here to take out Lord Rothari? Won't be easy. He usually just appears, devastates, then disappears. You'll have to draw him out. He's been making some major power plays, and disrupting them will get his attention.
Sounds like a plan.
Barris trusts me for a reason. First, Rathari's been strong-arming the Hutt cartel. From what I hear, they're close to signing over some important territories to him. He and his apprentice Girik are in conference with the Hutts at cartel headquarters. If you burst in...
Rathari would be none too pleased.
Neither would the Hutts. The cartel is an Imperial ally. Rathari can't just beat on them. He has to play diplomat. Unfortunately, the same applies for you. If things turn violent between you and the Hutts, better if there's no one left to identify you.
There won't be a heart left beating.
It could get hairy. Those oversized slugs have some pretty buff bodyguards. When all this intrigue is over and Rathari is a memory, maybe we can get to know each other better.
We'll see if I'm in the mood.
If killing a Sith Lord doesn't make you feel social, not much will. I've got a shipment of slaves to send out, but I'll be here if you need me. Good luck, my lord.
Select an available travel route.
Now.
You would be wise to bend to the great Lord Rathari's will. Sign over the specified territories before he loses his patience.
Oyatuka changa kutupola tu potata wanawanti.
I am your other choice.
Agwabaska bunyu, waska.
I'll tell you who this is. This is the apprentice of an over-the-hill Sith named Darth Barris. Yes, that's right. My master and I anticipated your arrival.
Have you also anticipated your doom? I have no quarrel with you, but Rathari must die. If you're stupid enough to stand against me, then you will die today. What are the odds you Hutts survive my attack?
Uipa mojo, pokachula, chanusa asubi mota. Upaton titok makichisa chuola wamuni.
Our alliance begins with the death of Barris's slave. Attack!
Yeah!
impossible. Lord Rathari will still be you and your master's downfall.
Your master will be as dead as you soon enough.
With time to spare.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Word spread through the streets that Rathari's conference with the Huts was invaded and his apprentice killed. No one knows who slaughtered the Huts, so I'm very impressed. The Empire's alliance is intact. It's too bad Rathari wasn't in attendance. But man, I bet he's fuming.
If he'd been there, his corpse would be steaming.
All in good time. He's not the type to duck a fight. Rathari is also on the verge of taking over the Republic's base of operations in the upper industrial sites. With his work with the cartel dashed, he's sure to pour himself into squashing the Republic garrison.
I'll keep banging down doors until I find him.
I love a man who's tenacious. Even if Rathari isn't there, when his operations are all thwarted, I know he'll come to you. A confrontation will be inevitable.
Select an available travel route.
Things didn't work out.
Perfection delivered, Master.
Not a problem.
Perfection is my goal, Master.
I'm your man.
did the trick. You're good to go.
Back! Rally here!
My lord, what is the meaning of this? We are on the verge of striking a major blow to the Republic.
I am General Clicton, commanding on the authority of Sith Lord Rathari, appointed to Nar Shaddaa by the Dark Council. Why do you attack the Empire's men?
If Rathari shows himself, no one else will suffer.
He is attending to other matters. You belong to Darth Barriss. I was given instructions to destroy you if you were foolish enough to show your face here.
Let me save you the trouble.
Full attack!
Sir, the Sith's strength has been spent obliterating our enemy. We should strike while there's a chance.
After that display, Weglin, I believe fighting should be our last resort. Stay back and cover me. Sith, I am Commander Nolan. I'm in charge of this defensive. I'm unarmed.
That was a grave mistake.
Ah! No, men, fire at will.
My lord, my base! My base is under attack! The last of my men and I are holed up in the command center, but the doors are about to give!
I'll be right there, Haladrel. Try to hold on.
Doing the best I can. But the command center's been breached.
Oh, no.
It's clear, Darth Barriss failed to inform you exactly who you'd be crossing. This demonstration should make up for that deficiency. You want Agent Delacon. You want me. I won't be hard to find anymore. I'm on the roof of the satellite platform in network access. If you dare show, I will grant you a duel to the death. Be honored.
He's a moron if he thinks we're gonna walk into such an obvious ambush. Right?
You can stay and hide here if you're afraid.
Not afraid. Just not keen on striding into certain doom without a plan. All right. Let's see what's waiting for us then.
Sure.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Good to go.
Lord Rathari, I presume. Finally, we come face to face.
Ah, you showed. You lack your master's caution. I applaud that. Delacon, Barriss's lackey is here. So, say your piece, and do it before I kill this would-be assassin.
Barriss is insane and paranoid. I was a faithful servant, and my cover was intact. Did he expect me to accept being murdered for reassurance? Just wait for death?
You will die in agony.
Delacon and everything he knows of your master's operations are mine now. In 100 years, when I am legendary within the Sith, your and Barriss's deaths at my hands will not even be a footnote. However, I would never lower myself to duel a mere apprentice such as you. You haven't earned the honor.
I marked you as a coward the moment I saw you.
Ha! You cannot goad me into it, worm. These men are my elite guard, trained to take on Sith. Half of them could kill you, but I don't like to play favorites.
In that case, I'll destroy them all.
If you're in a hurry to die, I'm happy to oblige you. All attack!
Ah.
On it.
Perfection is my goal, Master.
I yield. Never have I witnessed such raw power. The day and the planet are yours. I freely pass the scepter. The threat Delacon posed to you and your master has died with him. I hope it ingratiates me in some way.
I was looking forward to doing that myself.
You are above such trifling tasks. Let others like myself do such deeds for you. It's clear to me now. Someday you will rise above your master. It is you, not I, who will be Darth Barriss's end. Grant me mercy, so I may live to see it. Honor me with some small hand in it.
I make you my minion to be called into service when I see fit.
Yes. I shall wait with patience for your summons. I leave you to your business, my lord. Remember, I am at your disposal whenever you may seek to topple Barriss.
From here on, that is your only interest in the galaxy.
You have siphoned all other ambition from me.
Glad this is finally over. Maybe we can go back to the ship and get off this rock, huh?
You haven't enjoyed Nar Shaddaa, Vet?
What's to enjoy? So dark and scummy? Ugh, gives me the creeps. I just can't wait to get back to my quarters and grab some shut-eye.
You have done well, my apprentice. Delacon eliminated and Lord Rathori dispelled. This will be a day long remembered. The loss of Haladril Sitsin is unfortunate, but the ends far justify the means.
She will be easily replaced.
Yes, I will place my slave operations in good hands, rest assured. Now, before I unleash you on Noman Carr and his Padawan, my spy on Balmora must be eliminated. Go now and be swift. Ah, you've arrived on Balmora. Excellent. Your contact there is Lieutenant Malavi Quinn. I trust you'll find him most helpful.
Where can I find this man?
Quinn will meet you in his offices at Sobriquet headquarters. We will speak again as soon as he has briefed you.
All better.
I apologize, sir. It was the best I could do.
If that's your best, you're useless to me. I can shoot you dead with a clear conscience. Is that what you want?
No, sir.
Then focus, Jillins. Dismissed. I apologize for the delay, my lord. Lieutenant Malavai Quinn. I'm to be your liaison here on Balmora.
Darth Barriss says you're capable. I hope he's not mistaken.
I will earn that distinction, my lord. Lord Barriss will brief you personally, but I'm to acquaint you with the climate here on Balmora first.
I don't have all day, Lieutenant.
I won't mince words, my lord. Even though the Empire wrestled control of Balmora from the Republic during the war, we were never able to completely eradicate them. There is a rather sizable resistance movement. No one wants to admit it, but it's clear that the Republic is backing it.
The Republic cannot be tolerated.
I agree, my lord. It is my dream to see our enemy vanquished. I have a secure line to Lord Barriss. I'll patch him through immediately.
Ah, I see you've convened with my apprentice. Very good, Lieutenant. Leave us. Quinn owes his career to me, but we should keep the details of your mission between the two of us. We must act swiftly. Noman Kar's Padawan has directed the Jedi's suspicions to my undercover spy there on Balmora. Do you recall this?
Of course. I remember everything.
Good. I'll get to the point. My spy is Commander Rylan of the Republic Resistance. He is the central contact for all my operatives in this sector. Unfortunately, Quinn is tracking an investigator that the Jedi have sent. That means we have to cover our tracks before you kill Rylan. Your first mandate is to destroy evidence that links Rylan to the sabotaging of Balmora's defense systems during the war. To do so, you must break into the satellite control tower. Quinn reports that the tower is a death trap of mechanical security.
I'll handle anything that dares to get in my way.
This task is priority one. The Jedi's investigator could be zeroing in on the evidence as we speak. Quinn has everything you'll need. I'll summon him back. Remember, he is not to know the reason for your mission. I'll be in touch.
My lord, I've prepared what you need for your assault on the satellite control tower. In order to destroy the mainframe, you'll mount this charge to the base and activate it. Then contact me and I'll be able to detonate.
Service, my lord.
Results are much better than they appear, Master. You'll see.
Not a problem.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please
After
you.
After this drink.
My lord, I mark your progress and see that the charge is armed. I will detonate once you are a safe distance. But first, I have Darth Barriss on Hollow for you. I will retreat and leave the line secure for the two of you.
Apprentice, we have one more potentially compromising thing to take care of before you can confront my spy, Commander Rylon. It involves invading a Republic keep to find a lowly ensign named Dermont. He is Rylon's son, and the commander confided his true identity to him. Ensign Dermont must be silenced permanently.
It will be my pleasure. I'll make sure he never talks.
I'll signal Quinn to give you the details. Be swift.
My lord, Ensign Dermont is being detained in the break of the Republic Crater Outpost, awaiting questioning by the mysterious agent Barriss has me tracking. I will alert you if the investigator appears to be heading there. I assume you wish to get to Dermont before she does.
It's none of your business, Imperial.
I apologize, my lord. My inquiring mind often gets the best of me. I won't delay you any longer. Good luck on your mission, my lord. I'll be here if you need anything.
Displaying all authorized destinations.
Things didn't work out.
The results are much better than they appear, Master. You'll see.
Am I good or what?
On it.
A task just for you? Oh, thank
After
you,
this
Master.
Drink.
You're good to go. Nobody better mess with us now.
Pipe down, Dermat. There's something going on outside. Trying to listen.
Oh, come on, Six. Throw me a bone. Who's this agent that's coming to interrogate me? At least answer me that, will ya? Fine. Stay clamped. I don't care who it is, I ain't talking. Nobody's gonna get nothing out of me. Nothing. All right. I ain't proud. I give. My dad's an Imperial agent.
What did you say? Your dad is a what?
All I heard him say was, I'm ready to die.
Oh no.
This is a restricted area. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's not a who. It's a what. It's a Sith.
He's going to need a new pair of pants.
Who cares what Dermat needs? You gave me enough time to get what I need.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Take a look behind yourself, Sith. That's what two squads of the Republic's finest looks like.
Finally, a fight worthy of me.
Come on, men. Let's send this Sith home in a body bag.
Zix? Zix? Come on, talk to me, Zix. Get up, man.
You're a pathetic waste of human space.
You're right. I'm worthless. Please, I know why you're here. The Republic. The Republic's investigating my dad, and an agent's coming to put the screws to me. But I won't break. I promise. Let me live. My dad's secret is safe with me. I'm a rock.
You'd crack the minute someone looked at you funny. I just heard you confess to Zix.
Yeah, but he's dead now, so he can't tell anyone. My father's done so much for the Empire. Look, maybe the apple fell off the tree. Kind of far from the tree, but it's still... Look, the apple's still... Look, I'm not exactly sure where I was going with that, but please don't kill me.
I'm putting you out of my misery.
But who will put me out of my misery?
Poor fool. Not sure we've ever come across anyone so useless.
There's still much of the galaxy left to explore.
You are so right. But now the bar's been set pretty high. I mean, low. It smells awful in here. Let's move on, shall we?
Of course.
Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
After this drink.
must be honest. Your success at the Satellite Control Station and Republic Crater Outpost has surprised me, my lord. I computed the likelihood of success as nearly negligible. In my assessment, however, I only considered the capabilities of a typical Sith. Clearly, you are not a typical Sith. I will adjust future calibrations to account for your unprecedented abilities.
If anything, you should overestimate my capabilities.
If you don't mind, I am going to attempt to be as accurate as possible. Lord Barriss is pleased. He says it's time to zero in on your prime directive, and he awaits your contact. My barracks are yours. Activate the holocommunicator in the next room to speak with Lord Barriss. The line is secure.
I'll call Barriss when I'm good and ready.
Whenever it pleases you, my lord. Make yourself comfortable.
Nobody better mess with us now.
I hope you can see the smile on my face, apprentice. You are turning me into a true believer.
Wait a minute. Let me pinch myself.
I'm sure you're impatient to complete your time on that little rock. With the satellite tower computer destroyed and Commander Rylon's son neutralized, my spy's tracks are covered. Now the only threat to Rylon ever being exposed is the man himself. It's time to end that threat. Permanently.
I'm going to wipe him off the face of this planet.
Ready and able. That's what makes you such a lethal and valuable asset. I've had him embedded within enemy ranks for decades. The extent of his contribution to the Empire's interests is unrivaled.
It's time to retire him. He served his purpose.
You took the words right out of my mouth, apprentice. The Jedi Investigator must have no hard evidence that Rylon was killed to silence him. It must look like anything but a targeted execution. Annihilate everyone there.
There won't be a heart left beating.
See to that. I've summoned Lieutenant Quinn. He'll prepare you for your final task.
Your final target is the Balmoran Arms Factory. The Resistance forces recently captured it and made it their headquarters. An incursion into the arms factory will be a monumental feat. I'm excited by the prospect of you laying waste to that place.
We're on the same page, Lieutenant.
That will make us an unstoppable force, my lord. All right. The Republic Command Center is deep inside the arms factory, the most heavily protected installation on the planet. In order to reach Commander Rylon, you will have to make your way past all of the factory's defenses, which are considerable.
Makes no difference to me.
I'm hard-pressed not to agree. But there is one thing you should note. Specifically, Rylon's elite squadron is responsible for some of the most precise, improbable resistance victories on Balmora. They're legendary.
They're practically dead.
The Empire's cause here on Balmora will be greatly advanced once they're gone. One final thing. The investigator that the Jedi sent has been concentrating her activity around the arms factory. I have her under minute-by-minute surveillance. If she becomes a problem, I'll contact you on your comlink.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm on top of it. I will be here to salute you when the Balmoran Arms Factory is a smoking husk, my lord.
Confirmed. instruction delivered, Master.
Time to celebrate. Old Nico hit the jackpot.
Perfection is my goal, Master.
After this drink.
Factory is under attack. Headquarters has been breached and casualties are severe.
Keep your wits, Captain. What do we know of the enemy?
Target is carving a bloody path in this direction. Unconfirmed reports suggest it's Sith.
Consider them confirmed.
Commander, contact confirmed. The enemy is Sith. Repeat, the enemy is...
I can see that, Captain. Shut up.
Sif, I know why you're here. Be aware that these are the finest troops I've commanded in all my decades of duty.
Am I supposed to turn tail and run now?
My men and I would be disappointed if you did. Captain Elegant, engage at will and hold the line. I'm coming with reinforcements. Right on out.
You're about to find out what we're made of.
You're made of bones that break and blood that spills.
You don't intimidate us. We've killed your kind before.
You've never even seen my kind before.
You're about to find out otherwise.
Men, attack!
All better.
Commander, he should have been here by now.
Your commander left you to die.
No, he's safe. All that matters is he's safe.
Please, enough of this.
Commander, no! Run! Save yourself!
Just put him out of his misery, Sith.
He suffered enough, I suppose.
No.
It's unfortunate they were on the wrong side. They were excellent soldiers and exceptional men.
They died like dogs.
It was difficult betraying them. You can't bleed with a man and not form a bond. Yet with their defeat, the Empire's cause has advanced. Today was inevitable. I knew Lord Barriss would eventually have to eliminate me. But I'm proud to have been of service all this time.
You're just another drone, easily replaced.
That may be, but I hope you will grant me one last consideration. There is something I must know. My son, he was the only thing in the world that was truly mine. And in love or weakness, I told him my secrets. I know you had to cover my tracks, but please tell me, did he face his fate well?
He whimpered like a craven coward.
I see. You've crushed my spirit. Now the death of my body is a formality. When they find my corpse, there must be evidence of a valiant fight. We must make this look convincing, Sith. So I will not hold back. I will fight you as though you are my mortal enemy.
Maybe I'll break a sweat.
Then arm yourself. Tell Lord Barriss it has been my great honor to serve him.
Easy.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I have to do to please you.
My lord, I believe we've got trouble. I heard your entire conversation with Commander Rhydorn.
How could you hear my conversation? Have you been spying on me, Imperial?
No, my lord. As I told you, I've been surveilling the Jedi Investigator. Apparently she bugged Rylorn's quarters, and as she listened in on your conversation, I heard what she heard. The Investigator knows everything, my lord.
Where is she now?
She was heading to her ship, but I had my men move in and cut her off from the Republic landing bay. I am systematically blocking her avenues of transmission and escape, herding that Republic scum to her only hope, the spaceport at Sobrik.
I will be there soon.
I'm afraid there's more, my lord. My men who engaged her report that she's wielding a lightsaber. It seems this Investigator is a Jedi Knight. I advise caution when facing her.
Killing Jedi is old hat for me.
Then my concern is unfounded. My apologies. I will gather my remaining men and meet you at the spaceport. We will crush this Jedi.
Go hit the jackpot.
Yeah.
Not a problem.
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
Counting on my luck?
Too late, Sith. I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylon to the Jedi Council. Noman Carr has his proof. Now Master Carr and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
I'll let you enjoy your delusions.
Enjoyment is not part of the equation. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
Unlike me, you're about to be dead.
If you persist in this aggression, I shall be forced to strike you down. The dark side shall fail you, Sith. Save yourself, surrender, and the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
Save your breath, Jedi. You're going to need it.
Attack me and I will kill you.
Think you scare me?
Your victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace, knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm reveling in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
Your failure is complete. How do you feel now?
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace. And Noman Carr and his Padawan will still defeat you.
They will fall just as you have fallen.
I face my end, knowing what is true. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
I'm not going to object if you want to die.
There is no death. There is the Force.
How bizarre. She just closed her eyes and accepted death.
It almost took the fun out of killing her.
No matter. The threat is ended. Lord Barriss will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
I will be there soon.
Excellent. I'll go prepare. I'll be waiting in my barracks. Place, Lord Barriss. I leave that for your apprentice to convey.
Then step aside, Lieutenant. My apprentice has arrived. Nice of you to join us. Quinn refuses to update me, insisting the privilege be yours. I assume the Jedi investigator has been stopped.
She is dead, Master.
That is a relief. I had hoped to avoid confronting the Jedi, but our hand was forced. What matters most is that Rylon can no longer be exposed. And how would you assess Lieutenant Quinn's contribution?
He did his part.
Lieutenant, my apprentice's demeanor notwithstanding, I have been impressed with your efforts. You have more than made up what is owed to me. I'm putting you up for a captaincy and transmitting an executive order allowing you to station wherever you choose. You are dismissed.
Thank you, Lord Barriss. If my actions benefit the Empire, they benefit me. I would have done the same regardless of our past. My lord, before I depart, it's been my extreme honor to serve you. You are the epitome of everything the Empire stands for.
The honor has been mine, Lieutenant.
Until we meet again, I salute you, my lord.
He will have his hands full. There are powerful Imperials dedicated to keeping him down. But if Quinn can overcome them and rise to the station he deserves, there is great hope for our Imperial allies.
If given the opportunity, he will excel.
By the way, it's not worth worrying about. Quinn's affairs are a speck compared to what we face. Your presence on Balmora is no longer needed. Return to your ship when you're ready to leave. I'll contact you there.
So, we're leaving, right? On to our next exercise in domination and destruction?
It would seem so, Vet.
Well, I hope the next place we end up has a beach. Nobody better mess with us now.
My lord, I hope you don't find my appearance here obtrusive. I beg an audience.
I will always welcome you, Quinn.
It pleases me to know that, my lord. As you know, Lord Barriss enabled my reassignment anywhere I choose. It is an evolution I've longed for and assumed would never come. Aiding your mission on this planet has reawakened the ambition I began my career with, to make the most profound impact possible for the Empire.
Welcome back to life, Quinn.
That is how it feels, my lord. I cannot think of a more glorious and honorable way to make a difference in the galaxy than to serve you. I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
An intriguing idea, Quinn.
Yeah, I'm so intrigued, I could yawn.
She thinks she's funny.
My lord, if given the chance, I know I will prove myself to you. I'm a top-notch pilot, military strategist, and a deadly shot. I can fly this ship, plan your battles, assess your enemies, and kill them. You won't find a more tireless and loyal subject. I offer my military prowess and dedicate every ounce of my strength to your cause.
I would be pleased to have you, Quinn.
The pleasure will be mine. Thank you, my lord. I will submit my reassignment papers as we depart.